Let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends.
Y una botellita de si no está esa que dice mujer, pero trata de que busquen la pe.
What's up, Friendly Gang? Look, I know I never been here in a while, but I'm back and I'm better. And I promise y'all, we here to stay. We stay consistent. But look, before we get into anything, I'm here to let y'all know. Today, we're going on an adventure. Yeah, we're going out the country. Yeah, and y'all coming with me. Yeah, we out the country today. So, of course, I'm blogging, and I had the camera, right? So, my camera is giving me technical difficulties. So, I don't know if y'all can see. But anyway, my memory card is saying memory card error. We're gonna work on that. On the plane, on the way there, we're going to work on it. Probably try to buy another memory card in the airport, something. We're going to work on it. But I'm all packed up now. My ride is outside, so the truck is outside to pick me up, and I'm heading out to the airport on the elevator. Going to the truck. I got food. Bradley sent me pasta today, y'all. So I'm eating pasta for breakfast and a bottle of water. Cajun pasta. Shout out to Bradley. Thank you, Brad.
So I just made it to the airport. I'm about to check in. I'm gonna keep y'all updated because the line is
up, gang. So, y'all, I couldn't even vlog trying to get through the first Houston's airport because it was too much. I didn't want to, what happened? Oh, they wanted me to take 17 pounds out of my bag. So, I'm like, I'm not about to take 17 pounds out of my bag. Y'all just charged me for the bag. Thinking it's like $50, y'all, it's $99. $100 for an overweight bag. Yeah, that's crazy. Well, anyways, I was dealing with that, and then I got in a wheelchair, and yeah, because my leg gave out on me, so I need a wheelchair so I can get through CSA. What happened? Okay, so I got through CSA. So boom, after I got through CSA, I got to my gate. And it was time to board. So I boarded. It was too much. It was a hassle. So I got on a plane and I went to sleep. Now I'm here in Miami. About to board and head to Colombia. Talk to y'all in Colombia. So you guys, I just officially made it into Colombia. It was a hassle. It was a hassle. And then everybody talking to me, Espanol, no Espanol, English. So I don't understand what nobody's saying, but I'm underlaying with them. Hello? So of course, everybody walking out with their bag, except for me. My bag is lost. I don't know where my bag is. Somebody found my bag. I'm all the way in Colombia, no luggage. I don't know where my luggage is. All I want is my luggage. And it's like, mine not here. I made it, but I didn't get my luggage. So I have to come back tomorrow for my luggage, but it'll fly, I guess. I think I got something in here. Let me see my sign. This is the hood part of Colombia, y'all. This is the hood part. You know, I'm from the hood in the U.S. Where? I'm from the hood.
Where?
In the U.S.
Louisiana.
So, I just made it to my hotel. I'm about to check in. I'm gonna update y'all after I get in. I just checked into my room. It's nice. Me and my little boo gonna do the do. And I'm coming in my room. She needs to go in her own room. Y'all look, it's nice. Okay. All right, shower. All right. All right, babe.
You about to make
it
with
you? Huh? Yeah. Why would you say that? So, we just made it. We're about to go into the doctor's office, but right now we're in the mall. Me and my legging. Oh my God. Wow. This was a surprise. So it's my first day out and my top are 90% finished. My bottom is not. What's up, Burly Gang? So it's Thursday morning, January 25th, and I'm on the way to the doctor. Y'all see, I have to go finish my bottom and then put my two crowns in. So I have to be there in the next hour. So I'm gonna keep y'all updated. Right now, I'm just waking up, so I'm running a little late, chopping it up with D. We on the phone. Say what's up, D.
What's up?
D was the claim number. So yeah, that's what we got going on right now. Y'all see. I'll keep y'all updated when I get there. So get into my appointment is at 8. Right now it's 7:50 a.m. I'm running a little late, but I'm in the elevator. So right now it's 7:57 a.m. My appointment is for 8, but we're running a little late. My girl with the boobies, my good sister, Ambi. We're on our way to the doctor's office. We had to make a pit stop real quick because our driver had to get his charger from his house.
He loves his charger.
He loves that charger and he don't let us use it, y'all. He be like, no, 10 minutes.
Just made it to the doctor's office. We stopped to get Starbucks. And yeah. We just made it here, y'all. About to get them a tea. You ready, doctor? Ready?
Ready.
Thank you.
I'm all done, y'all. So y'all see, the $1 million smile.
What's up, Early Gang? So I'm back and I'm better with the new smile. Y'all see it, $1 million smile from $1 million guy, Dr. Elvis. For a lot of y'all that have been asking, this is my doctor, my teeth doctor that me and my friends went to. So if y'all wanna come and y'all wanna get y'all new $1 million smile from Dr. Elvis, make sure y'all DM him on Instagram. I'll put his at down below. Make sure y'all let him know that Furley sent y'all so y'all could get in quicker, get a response quicker, etc., etc. So I'm gonna put his at below. This is your guy. Hello. If y'all wanna see it.